Hey guys, what's up? I promise this, well, no, it's not going to be my last video. This is going to be a two-part video. It's going to be partially for thanking some people from my YouTube community, Project Kenji Cat, Facebook, and Pause I Am for just cracking me up today and making me laugh and just really pulling me out of the funk that I was starting to sink into. Many of you guys know I got dumped not too long ago, and it creeps in. It definitely creeps in, and it bugs me that it happened, and the way that it happened. And I just want to say thanks to everybody for just like cracking me up, especially since I've been doing the Cooking with Kenji video tonight, trying to get it done. My cell phone just keeps buzzing with messages from Facebook and Project Kenji Cat and my YouTube channel. So Kimberly from YouTube, Kimberly from Facebook and Project Kenji Cat, Michael from Facebook, YouTube and Pause I Am, thank you so very much for making me laugh tonight. I had the coolest time. I was sitting here trying to like finish the rest of this quesadilla when I got an email from Kimberly. Kimberly is my friend on Facebook, and she's also on Project Kenji Cat, which is my blog network. And she came into my life in the most odd way. She was trying to get on to Pause I Am Blog Talk Radio one night, and I was like giggling because she was like shooting messages on Facebook, and I was trying to direct her to get in. And after that, we've just become really, really cool friends. And she's just an amazing lady. And tonight she sent me the coolest email. And Kimberly, let me tell you, my thoughts are so just like your thoughts. Sometimes I want to hide myself because I'm the very same way. So, thank you for, like, cracking me up about that. You are a blessing to have in my life, and I am so inspired and honored to have you as one of my dear friends. So, thank you very much for that. Michael, you just came in like a whirlwind. Friended me on YouTube, and always left such positive messages on YouTube, and thank you so very much for that. And now you're on Pause I Am, and the past two times we've talked, they've just been so phenomenal. You lift me up, and I really, really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much for being the awesome man that you are. And what are you talking about, your accent? I would never make fun of your accent. I think accents are hot. I wish I had. Well, where's Dab? Be right back. What, Kenji? What? I'm trying to sleep. You wasn't sleeping. Talk to the camera. Hey, y'all. It's been a long time since I seen you. What y'all doing? Is Kenji cooking? You ain't cooked nothing for me. I thought you already ate. Say hi to everybody. Hey y'all, how you doing? It's Dab the AIDS Bear here. I was sleeping, hibernating, but Kenji woke me up. Y'all wanna see my groove thing? Shake your groove thing. Okay, that's enough, go back to bed. Love you. Love you too, Kenji. Okay, so what are you talking about, making fun of your accent? I love accents. I think accents are sexy. Anyway, I don't want to make this video too long because it's going to be two parts. There's another lady that just reached out to me. I think it's called Caramel Scoops or Caramel Double Scoops. Anyway, thank you very much for like checking on me and wanting to make sure that I got the scholarship for low-income people through the Y. I do have questions about that because, like I said in the other video, my friend is paying far less than me, and he's on SSI, so his income is much higher than mine, and I was a little puzzled by that. But I also don't want to get anybody into any trouble, because the girl that signed me up there at the Y, I love her. She's great. But baby, if I deserve a discount, if you can get it lowered, then that would be a huge, huge blessing for me. Everybody that's been shooting messages, my subscribers on YouTube has just skyrocketed. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for all your positive comments. Thank you for your upbeat. And thank you for allowing me to be who I am. And thank you for allowing me to share some real life situations with you guys. When we think about reality TV and stuff like that, sometimes I watch reality TV and I'm like, whose reality is that? It certainly isn't mine. So, and I can like look at YouTube channels and see what people are vlogging about, and I know it's not anyone else's reality. So thank you for embracing who I am and what I do, and the message and conversation and dialogue that I am trying my best to bring to the table. You can follow me on friend me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, or you can also read my blog on Project Kenji Cat. And actually, pretty soon, my blog will be up on my network on www.dosomethingsaturday.org. Probably in a few days, the continuation of Project Kenji Cat 1 will be leaving the Ning Network. It'll stay intact for the bloggers that are there, but my blog itself will be going over to my own website, which is dosomethingsaturday.org. So when it debuts there, I'll let you guys know. I also have Flickr pages, so if you guys want to check out my Flickr photos, please check that out. If you're looking at my photos, please don't take my photos, guys. At least ask me if you can use them. I've been seeing my photos up on people's pages, and I've been shooting them messages, please take my photo down, or at least acknowledge me as the photographer of, my photography really means something to me. It's part of what I do. My video camera and my photo and my Canon, which is on its last leg. The lens is about to break. The guy that sold me this at Fry's Electronics really should have told me that that camera is not equipped for the amount of pictures that I have taken. On Flickr alone, I have over 13,000 pictures, and I think I've probably taken close to 200,000 to 300,000 pictures with that camera. So it's dying, y'all. So we'll get it replaced, don't worry about it, we'll figure something out. The next segment is for my boy Calvin. So Calvin, I'll be back in a second with a happy birthday wrist for you. Kimberly, Michael, Caramel Scoops, Black Lacquer, you guys, thank you so very much. I love you. Back in a second for Calvin. Okay, what's up everybody? This last part of this video is for my friend Calvin. Calvin, since you came to my YouTube channel, you have been so positive, so inspiring, so uplifting, and so incredibly amazing to me. You then friended me on Facebook and just everywhere. Every time I turn around, I'm getting such positive messages from you. You are part of my blog network on Project Kenji Cat, and I love that you are there because, as you know, I handpick the people that are there, and the people that are there are like family to me, and they're honorable people, and I love the people that are there. And I really, really love you, so I want you to have a fantastic birthday. I know you've already had a fantastic birthday, but here is your cake. I'm gonna eat it. I would save you some, but you're far, far away. So, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Calvin, happy birthday to you. So let's make a wish. Happy birthday, Calvin. Can't wait to eat this.
These are my favorite.
Happy birthday, Calvin. I hope you had a great day.